أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم، بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الله أكبر. Name of Allah سبحانه وتعالى the most big, the most merciful. Okay, today, first thing, I think that me and the brothers and sisters are so thanks for most over of a week. And let's talk today about a different kind of appointment. Let's talk about the persecution. Because I think that the hype usually to hide the reality about the brothers and sisters that usually pass for persecution. Because there are so many brothers and sisters in the world that they are persecuted. I ask you, why there is this persecution? Why like to persecute brothers and sisters? Why some government, some organization, some law, some court, usually to persecute brothers and sisters? Because a few brothers and sisters were obligated to leave the country and move for their countries, for other sites, or other regions, because they passed for persecution. That's some kind of appointment that but me worry, because he passed so many days, so many years, so many centuries, and they go on the persecution. Because many people in the history of the humanity, in the history of the world, passed for persecution. Systems, ideology, governments, dictators, and people that have the power in the hands did the persecution against few people. Do you know? And how to avoid this? How to keep safe about this? Can be the repatriation, can be you have a weapon, a gun to defense you, to organize you. How to avoid this, to leave your country? Really, I don't know. Because a few people like to persecute you for race, for religion, for tribal, because you think different. Or ideology, because I don't know how it's in some country like United States. I never been in United States. Once of my life I have been in England, but especially in South America, few countries believe in socialism, believe in communism, believe so. Few countries they claim that to be capitalist in South America, but they don't believe, because they don't follow capitalism. They put the, on practice the socialism. What is socialism? You can tell that socialism is some communism with a nice smell. But if you want to have the system, you need to watch that you will find the persecution. The Nazism, that's brother of the communism, also practice persecution. So I stop and think, because it is kind, why this kind of political systems usually to persecute people? because if it's a socialism system, need to have a persecution. So you need to have a be careful with this, because what is the best way for every human being? For the every human being is the freedom. You be free. You be what you are. So I think, do you feel free? Do you have the feeling of freedom with yourself? We have this feeling with us. Really, I don't know, because especially in my country, in Brazil, I don't feel freedom. And I think that I have a right to be a free man. So what can be the solution? The separation, the repatriation. What is the best way for you feel comfortable, for you feel safe, you feel that you have your personal freedom to fight, to do a war? No. Why violence? Why violence? I figure that the best way. In this video, I think that they can declare this, but no, I won't declare. I think that the best way is the repatriation. Hey, brothers and sisters, you need the peace. You need to feel safe. We need to feel some place that we feel comfortable, that you watch that I can to get out of my home, to go for some store, I can do shoppings over there and come back safe for my home. I need to live in some place that someone look at me, don't go to do trouble with me. Because you can do so many chapters about persecution. But let's do like this. Today we go to do the first chapter about persecution. And in the other videos, we will talk again about the persecution, right? But for today, we will do the first chapter. But let's think about this. If you want to avoid the persecution, you need to stop it and think about repatriation. Repatriation maybe can be a way for the people that they were born in the diaspora to get the freedom and to keep their freedom forever and to stay away of the historic enemy of us. To stay away of people that have intention to persecution us, because it isn't only from United States. There are brothers and sisters from many countries that are out of the country that born. Why? Because they requested the refugee, because they usually be persecuted for someone that have a power in some environment, in some government that want to prejudice this brother and sister, that wanted to destroy the life of this brother or this sisters. So you need to have a pay attention with this kind of situation. And the hours to look for some solution to solve this kind of situation that there is against us. Because I don't know how it is in other countries of the world, but especially my countries, I don't trust, I don't believe in politicians. When it comes the time of the elections, they do so many promises, but they never manage to put them practice diplomats, and other thing. You can watch that the query and the promise something is so superficially that they won't manage to put on practice. That's the point. I still go on with the same opinion of mine. The best way to solve the problems of us is the repatriation. All right, brothers and sisters, I don't want to put this video so large. So I will stop right now. I hope that all the brothers and sisters have a so nice weekend. That Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala keep all the brothers and sisters safe. All the respect of my black power, and until next video. Goodbye. A nice weekend. All the respect of mine. We are together, brothers and sisters. Until next video, all the respect of mine.